Hello student, good morning. Student, today we are going to study NCERT class 5 lesson number 2, A Snake Charmer Story. So open your book. Lesson first we already learned in last period. Now today we are going to learn new chapter, lesson number 2, A Snake Charmer Story. Open this, page number 15. You can see student here, what is this? This is snake. This is a pattern of snake. It is a design of rangoli. It is called Nag Gunfan. What? Nag Gunfan. Student, do you know in last week which festival we celebrate related to snake? That is Nag Panchami. Which? Nag Panchami. Now we know different types of snakes. So in this lesson today we are going to learn about different type of snakes and the snake charmer story. Children, you must have seen snake charmers. Means, see, this is a snake charmer. You must have seen snake charmers in many movies, pictures. Okay, you must have wondered how they speak with snakes and how these people make snake to dance and where they get these types of snake and are they scared to the snake. All these questions answers we will get in this lesson from Aryanath. Whom? From Aryanath. Aryanath is a snake charmer boy and he is going to tell us his story. So we will learn about that in this lesson. So student, today we are going to see one story of Aryanath's grandfather, and Aryanath is going to tell us the story about the snake charmers. First, I will tell you what is snake charmer. Snake charmer means you can see the one person here. He is a snake charmer. Snake charmer is is a person to entertain people by playing music, by playing bean. You can see the bean over here. By playing bean, he entertain the people and to make a snake dance. So let's see what Aryanath is saying. Aryanath is a snake charmer. Okay, Aryanath is a snake charmer. Aryanath is a snake charmer and he is going to tell us his story. So Aryanath says he can do something special. See, Aryanath saying, I can do something special, which I am sure none of you can do. Means, what Aryanath say? Aryanath saying he can do something special. We cannot do something special like Aryanath. And that is, he can playing a bean. So that is, he can playing a bean. He have a special skill of playing bean. And we cannot do that, because we are not snake charmer. Aryanath is a snake charmer and he learned this special skill from his parents, from his grandfather, then father. So what he saying? He saying, I have a special skill, and he is saying he can do something special and you cannot. Means we cannot do this, we cannot play bean like Aryanath. What is mean by bean, students? Bean. Underline this word. Bean means a musical instrument. You can see here bean. It is a bean. So he says you must surprise. Yes, I can make snake dance by playing beans. What he is saying? By playing bean, he used to make snake dance. See, bean is a bean used by charmers, and when they play the bean, by seeing bean, snakes start to dance. So Aryanath saying, I playing bean, and that time I make a snake dance and no one can do like me because I have this skill. I have learned this skill from his family members. And the group of people which Aryanats belong is called Kalbelias. What? Kalbelias. The group of people which Aryanats belong is called Kalbelias. Kalbelias is a snake charmers group. So, Kalbelias is a snake charmers group. Kalbelia is a tribe of snake charmers people. Then, again what Aryanats said, his grandfather Roshan Nathji, means his Dadaji in Hindi, his Dadaji was very famous among their people, means in Kalbelia's people, Aryan's Dadaji, means grandfather, was very famous. Aryanat Dadaji could easily catch many poisonous snake. And Aryanat Dadaji tell him whom Aryanat many story about his past. And what Aryanat saying, I will tell you this story. I hear from my Dadaji. And Aryanat is going to tell about this Kalbelias people story. Now see student, these people go from village to village. Who's Kalbelias? Kalbelias people go from village to village and entertain the people. Generation after generation, they entertain people by playing beans. Okay, who's Kalbelias? Generation after generation, they entertain people by playing beans and they make a snake dance and they make the same snake dance. This called a Kalbelias. Kalbelias means the community of snake charmers, the tribe of snake charmers. So here you can see the two different words. First is bean and second is Kalbelia and third is charmer. So bean means musical instrument. Kalbelias means a group of people of charmers. And charmers means charmers means snake charmer means the person who playing bean and entertain people. Now let's turn the page and we will see the story of Aryanat's grandfather, Aryanat's Dadaji. So what Dadaji telling from the time of my grandfather, means Aryanat telling from the time of my grandfather and great grandfather, means his all generation have always been Safera. Safera means snake charmer. Snakes have been an important part of our lives. Okay, snakes have been important part of our life. Means snake is a way, snake is playing role, important role in snake charmer's life. And in that day, snake charmer's called in Hindi Safera. What? Safera. Underline this. We used to move from village to village and carrying our snakes in bamboo basket. Okay, as I told you, they move village to village. They move generation to generation and they carry with them a snake in bamboo basket. And they playing bean and entertain people. Whenever we support in a village, a crowd will gather around us. We will then take out our snake from the basket. And when they reach at village, immediately they stop there and immediately that time the crowd of people, you can see the crowd of people gather around the snake charmer. And when the people started to gathering around the snake charmer, they open their basket of, you can see the basket of bamboo. They open their basket and they started playing bean and they make a snake dance. So student, So listen student, in that time people used to get entertained because those day they don't have TV, mobile phone, cable, YouTube, just like we all have today's. Okay, that time people don't have TV, mobile phone, cable, YouTube, just like we all have nowadays. Those day they used to make people to entertain with the help of this kind of shows, animal shows like snake charmer entertained the people by playing. You can see snake charmer entertained the people by playing bean and making snake dance. Snake charmer also carry tin box with them. Okay, snake charmer also carry tin box with them. And after the snake show, snake charmer used to give them medicine to villagers because those day hospital was not there. Okay, they also carry the tin box with them and they give medicine to the villagers because those day hospital is very far away from village. Okay, so for normal fever, stomachache, headache, villager used to take medicine from charmers. So in those day, charmers also carry the tin box with them and they give a different kind of medicine for different disease to the people because those day hospital was not there.